friends. There are not many people in the world who do not love potatoes. Potato is a universal food liked by small children to old people. So what better way to eat potato than have it as an evening snack along with your tea. So today I am going to take you through one recipe which is called aloo chop in eastern part of India or the aloo bonda in southern part of India. So what is this aloo chop or aloo bonda? This is a subtly spiced potato mash dipped in gram flour and deep fried in oil, which tastes very heavenly if had as your evening snacks along with your tea. So what is the process of doing this aloo chop? So it involves three processes. First is preparing the aloo mash and preparing the batter, and the third step is frying it in oil. So let's go to the recipe and see what are all the ingredients required to prepare this yummy tasty dish. Ingredients required are 1 onion, 2 green chilies, a little ginger which I am going to pound later, coriander leaves, jeera, salt to taste, oil, turmeric powder and red chili powder, a little bit of cumin powder and amchur powder, and of course boiled potatoes. I have taken 6 medium sized potatoes and boiled it in a pressure cooker and let it cool. So now let's start the process of preparing the masala for stuffing into the aloo chop or aloo bonda. So I have peeled the potato. I'm going to mash it. Before that, I'm going to chop the onion, pound the ginger and cut the green chilies and coriander. So first let me get on with the pounding of ginger. So this is done. Next, I'm going to chop the onion into really, really small pieces. Onions are chopped, so I'm going to chop the green chili now into small pieces. Green chili is chopped. I'm chopping the coriander. Coriander is also done. Now I'm going to mash the I'm going to mash them with a fork. So I have finished mashing the potato. So now we are ready to prepare the masala stuffing for aloo chop or aloo bonda. I have taken a pan, switch it on the stove, taking some oil, about 1 tablespoon. Let it get hot. So first let's add the cumin seeds. Let them splutter. Then the pound ginger. Then the onion and the green chili. Stir it in. Be careful. The green chilies might splutter. Keep frying till the onion gets translucent. So this has become translucent and the raw smell of onion is gone. Now I have to add in salt to taste, turmeric powder about 1/2 spoon, red chili powder about 1/2 spoon, cumin powder about 1/2 spoon, amchur powder 1/4 spoon. Stir it in. Keep the flame medium to low. We should not burn the powder masalas. Now add in the potato mash. Mix it in. Add the chopped coriander also. Switch off the stove now and mix it in. So this is completely mixed. We have to let this cool down. I am transferring it to this same bowl to be used for aloo chop. I have transferred this
The masala is ready. Let it cool down. In the meanwhile, let us prepare the batter. So for preparing batter, we need basin, 1 cup and 2 tablespoons of rice flour, red chili powder 1 teaspoon, cumin powder 1 teaspoon and salt to taste. So let's prepare the mixture and then we'll get started. So I'm adding rice flour as well, salt to taste. Red chili powder, cumin powder. Let's mix this up. Now add water slowly, little by little. Add a little, mix it, and if it's not sufficient, then add it again. We should make the batter to idli batter consistency. So if you add too much water, it will become too runny. So I'm going to add in a little more. So the batter is ready. See the consistency, how it is running. So let's get started with the frying process now. Take a pan, switch on the stove and then add oil. I have added oil. I am letting it get hot. The oil is hot. So let's get started to make the aloo chop. Before that, one safety instruction. Keep a bowl of water ready so that you can dip your hand if there is any accidental burn, and a cloth ready which you can clean your hand each time. Let us first take a little bit of potato mashed masala, make it a ball, flatten it with your other hand and dip it in the batter. Cover it with the batter and then drop it in the oil gently. Repeat, press it with your hand, dip it in batter, coat the patty well and drop it in gently. Keep the flame medium. So these are done. You know when they are done, when they start to float. Take it off. Repeat the same step till you finish your batter. Hope you all liked this video and had as much fun preparing it as much as in eating it. Please let me know in the comment section how this has turned out for you. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.